this one. Don't raise your voice and mind your manners. In exchange, I'll give you one red jewel. Alright, yeah, fuck him. So let's, search around this place. This is the way to the dungeon. This is the underground prison. Innocent people can't enter. But sometimes they get tossed in there against their will. So your will. You were summoned by King Edward. Be careful when you meet with him. King's an asshole. Well, he's shy. I'm glad somewhere in the world there is someone who's thinking of me.
I love you.
Blush. Look at that fabulous background. I love it. This is the princess's room. Strangers cannot enter. Who is it? Some strange kid. He's scraggly and gangly. A guest? This is just a shabby boy. Will, it's me, Kara. Wait, god damn it. Oh, that voice. Let him in or I'll have your... tell everyone your old nickname. Oh, pardon me. Please enter. You, yesterday. I was told to bring the crystal ring to King Edward. Terrible! It's terrible! Again, my father's trying to take something important from someone. I've escaped from the castle before, and now they won't let me go out. Recently, something very strange has happened in the castle. My mother has hired a famous hunter. It's ominous.
Princess, let's go.
I feel scared. My father and mother seem to have changed. Please save me. Take me out of here, please.
Princess.
Please come back, Will.
That was bullcrap.
Our business is finished. Get out. He's gonna punch us now.
Can't hit a little boy. Man, what the hell?
Screw these people.
The interview room is before you. Climb the stairs to meet the king.
You got it.
So you are Will. Sorry to have kept you waiting. Let's go see King Edward. Your Will? You look so shabby. Well, did you bring the crystal ring? Sure. Good, and honestly, give me the ring. Are you lying to me, young whelp? Guards, throw this impudent weasel in prison. Then go to Will's house and find the ring.
Yes, sir.
See? Innocent people get thrown in prison. Ma'am, save me!
Did you say ma'am?
Kind of shit.
Edward's prison.
I wonder why I have to suffer so. I wonder what will become of me now. Anyway, I have to think of a way to get out of here.
So now, we gotta figure out... This moss has seen thousands of prisoners come and go. Those prisoners must have been encouraged, by any sign of life. So now we gotta figure out how to get out of here.
Or to say, someone was chained to this ball.
It's locked? Damn you.
So basically what happens is, like, you sit in here forever, and I think you end up passing out. Yeah. I missed it. It's today's ration of bread. Even moss drinks water. Will tastes some of the bread. The bread is hard, it's the worst thing he's ever tasted. For some reason, he really misses Grandma Lola's creative cuisine.
Gross. Freaking gross.
Time passes slowly, but the long day is ending. It pains me to think of the prisoners' feelings, not knowing what they should do. While I was trying to think of a way out, I drifted off to sleep.
Ooh.
Your voice speaks from the flute.
Will,
This is your father. Father? You were a cute child, but now you've grown up. Isn't Grandma Lola's pie delicious? Sure, Dad. Where are you? I can't tell you now. I have something to ask of you. Listen. Yes, if it's your wish. I want you to save me. I, too, was once held in this cell. Look at the left-hand wall. Alright. This? Have you heard anything from Grandpa Bill? Grandpa? He was an architect. Your grandpa knows the secret of that stone. Secret? Starting now, you will encounter a terrible thing. Do I have to? Pick up the stone your enemy left. The power of the crystal is contained there. That power will prove to be your ally. You must make a pilgrimage to the ruins of the world to find the mystic statues. The closer you get to the crystal, the stronger the evil power will be. Will, no time, quickly, first, to the Incan ruins. The flute's voice fades and disappears. Yes, quickly, to the Incan ruins. It's a pig! I wonder if this pig is Kara's pig. What luck! There's a letter and a key tied to its tail. The letter read, "Sorry to hear that you're in prison. It's terrible what my father's done, but hear what I have to say. I too am a prisoner, in a prison of silk and gold. But tonight I will leave the castle forever. You will also be free, Kara." Have the key. So a lot of the stuff in this game is pretty corny, but you get used to it. So you go to the inventory and equip the key. As he turns the prison key, the steel door opens with a dull sound. Obulus. What's this? I don't need anyone's help. I can get out by myself. Sure you can, douchebag. Ooh, a dark space. I am Gaia, the source of all life. I'll give you some advice. When you defeat the enemies in an area, you will get a jewel that increases your abilities. Push the start button to see the locations of your enemies. Find the demons and defeat them. It's basically saying, defeat all the enemies in an area and you will level up. Let's get the F out of here. Usually some stuff in these barrels. And we can use our weapon. So it'll show how much damage you do, and how much life they have. So each one of those dots is 2 hit points. Your HP power has increased. When you defeat all of the enemies around you, a jewel will appear. Push start, it'll show you a map of the area and where all the enemies are located and if there's any treasure chests with items in them. So here it shows there's 15 enemies, and that force icon means that the jewel has yet to be attained. Because there'll be times where you'll come back into an area and the enemies will be back, but you can't regain the jewel, so that force won't be there. The hit detection is kind of bad when you're walking in this direction. Those jewels that I'm actually picking up after the enemy dies are like free life. They're more like coins, actually. It's like once you defeat an enemy and pick up the jewel, I think once you collect over 100, that gives you the option of restarting your game after you die. Fabulous. Shitty bats. And if you can do special moves with some of your weapons too, like if you can do the jump attack, if you attack and then push toward your enemy right after you press it, you'll do extra damage. We'll learn some of that later. Your strength has increased. Shows there's one treasure chest. What the hell? Who are you? Hey, what are you doing? We can use our telekinetic power to our advantage.